So many patients do not know the correct way of using minoxidil. So this video will become your go-to guide on how to use minoxidil correctly. Now, as we all know, minoxidil is available in various forms. So first we'll show you how to use the lotion form of minoxidil. So this is the typical minoxidil. And now, whenever you buy a minoxidil bottle, you will see that these two attachments come in. One is the dropper and one is the spray. You can use either of them depending on your choice. First, we'll demonstrate on how to use the dropper. When you are using your dropper, this is how you store the minoxidil. In the night, when you are ready, you open it up. You will withdraw minoxidil like this. You will put it drop by drop on the scalp and gently massage it. Now, minoxidil is not a hair spray. You don't have to spread it on the hair. It's a scalp lotion. So once you have spread it out, you will carefully, properly, but gently massage your scalp. You don't have to really do it for 5 to 10 minutes. 10 to 20 seconds is enough because minoxidil formulation is such that it facilitates absorption. You just have to spread it all over the scalp. You don't have to really massage it for a long time. So 10 to 20 seconds of spreading is more than enough. Second is the spray form. Now, personally, I like using the spray form because I don't have to draw minoxidil every time. So this is how you store it. The attachment is there and you simply have to spray like so. So around 5 to 6 sprays all over the scalp and again, gently massage it into the scalp. So this is how, once you're done, you just keep it. So when you're using the dropper, there is one extra step which may become boring for a person like me. So you know, just use it in a spray form that works fairly well. Also, we have airless pumps available or gel forms or foam forms available which are not liquid. So here you will open the bottle. You will just take it out, take 3 to 4 pumps, take out enough minoxidil and like this, you apply it, rub it on the scalp. So this is the typical way of using minoxidil, either in the lotion form, spray or dropper, or in the non-lotion forms, gel, foams. Second thing that patients often ask is the quantity, because on the box you will see or you have read it that 1 ml has to be used. It is just a convention, medically it's irrelevant. The amount should be enough to cover your scalp, be it 1 ml, 1.5 ml, it's okay. A person who has a big scalp or with very long hair will need more because there will be a lot of wastage. However, a person who's keeping the hair very short will need less because there will be less wastage. So there is no medical relevance of using 1, 1.5, 1.8 ml. It should be enough to cover the scalp. You should not use too much also that it starts dripping all over the place. It should stay on the scalp. So 1 to 1.5 ml is enough for most of my patients. So guys, this is how minoxidil has to be.